Hi, welcome to the New York State Skinny, brought to you by the New York State Association of Realtors, where we dig into the most recent numbers from our market. The employment landscape and wages have both improved over the last few years, allowing for more people to participate in the home buying process. When the economy is in good working order, as it is now, it creates opportunities in residential real estate, and right now is a potentially lucrative time to sell a home. Houses that show well and are priced correctly have been selling quickly, often at higher prices than asking. Pending sales decreased 4.7% from April 2016 to 12,674 for the month. Closed sales decreased 6.4% from April 2016 to 8,370 for the month. The market is experiencing an extended length of time with low inventory, which is blocking sales from rising even higher. The number of homes for sale was down compared to this time last year. Inventory levels market-wide decreased 18.4% to 64,933 units. More homes with for sale signs in all sizes and types would be great, but it's still not happening. Additional inventory would help keep prices from reaching levels that make home ownership or moving more difficult to achieve for many potential buyers. Prices were up compared to last year at this time. The median sales price increased 8.3% to $236,000. Demand fuels price. With prices on the rise, sellers are currently in a better position to test the market. Month's supply of inventory was down 21.6% to 5.8 months. Year-over-year supply has continued its downward path as housing inventory is failing to keep up with demand. Percent of list price received at sale rose to 96.5% since last year. Although there is growing buyer competition during the annual spring market cycle, buyer demand has not abated, nor is it expected to in the immediate future. While strong demand is generally considered a good problem to have, it creates an affordability issue for some buyers, especially first-time buyers. Prices will continue to rise amidst strong demand. That's the New York State Skinny for this month. Check back next month for the latest.